They talk about this Great Recession, if it fell out of the sky, like, oh my goodness, where did it come from? It came from this man voting to put two wars in a credit card, to at the same time put a prescription drug benefit in the credit card, a $1 trillion tax cut for very wealthy. I was there. I voted against them. I said, no, we can't afford that. And now all of a sudden these guys are so seized with the concern about the debt that they created.
Congressman Ryan.